Some are custom. Well. pleasure to see you. A pleasure indeed. I am Gari, a great sage. In my day, anyway. I'd hoped to ask a favor when one of your ilk came along. A strapping young tarnished, able to cross the Scarlet Swamp of Aeonia. Don't fret. I'll provide. Should you accept, I will teach you the secret of then you are willing to lend a hand, are you? I need your help to heal a certain young girl. Her name resting at the church atop the cliff. Stricken by the rotting sickness. Oh, you as promised. I go on. Now let me have a look at Well, this is the work of a true artisan. A meticulous bold. Can you give me some time?
As well may.
The needle is repaired. Will you give it to the girl, Millicent? I will reward you in kind. Millicent rests at the church atop the cliff beyond Celia, the town you're tended to by the witless pests who worship her, or rather her rotting sickness. A wretched fate, indeed. Find it that I would show. Well, I'm the one that found a mere babe she is. But the rotting sickness, I doubt that she... Oh, I must be getting old.
Who's there? Well, it matters not. If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot. It is a curse. Not to be meddled with by man. You ask that I stab myself with the needle to quell the scarlet rot. But how? Never mind. I've decided I would rather trust you than simply continue to spoil. Would you mind? Well, that was easier than expected. I hoped to see you again. My apologies for when last we met. I fainted before I could even thank you. Everything is as you said. Since inserting the needle, the scarlet rot has ceased to writhe. Even the nightmares have abated. And now, though I can scarcely believe it myself, I can move as I please. Not that I could ever truly repay you, but I would like you to have this, by way of thanks. A token though it is. I'm considering with the needle my destiny. It's all thanks. My name is Millicent. this place felt familiar to me, so I decided to pay a visit, hoping to find someone here, but I've only found emptiness. Bah. Well, I must stay.
You take the bath for you.